Well, hey, welcome to Gringo Spanish number 8. Yeah, already to 8. Okay, today we're going to focus on a couple facial features. So we're going to start real simply here. Mine are blue. Yes, blue. And this isn't one of your words, but blue is azul. We'll do colors another day. But what is this? Yeah, in English it's an eye, or eyes. What is it in Spanish? Ojos. Say it with me. Ojos. Alright. One thing that never stops growing on any human being. This beautiful thing here. Our nose. What do you think a nose is in Spanish? Nariz. Say it. Nariz. And last but not least, we're going to actually do two words here. So you're not going to have three today. You're going to have four. This technically are your lips, or these are your lips, but they're all part of your mouth. So I'm going to give you lips and mouth. So these beautiful lips are labios. Labios. Say it with me. Labios. And your whole mouth? Boca. I love that. Boca. So, now that we have all these new words, eyes, ojos, nose, nariz, lips, labios, and mouth, boca. See? Look how many words you're already up to. And as always, remember, you got this.